Brigade TV, and today we are going to create a DIY hamper, that is do-it-yourself hamper, that aims at reducing waste, at the same time make your gifts look super amazing. Let's find out how. The first thing that you need for your hamper is a nice and sturdy box. It can be anything, it can be a cardboard box or a wooden box. Since our hamper aims at reducing waste, and that's where we are using this nice cute chunri which has got beautiful mirror work done on it, and I got this from Lokhandwala market for just 150 rupees. So all we need to do is now wrap the hamper with this chunri. So now that we have our hamper wrapped and ready, we are going to focus on what to put inside it. I'm going to use some pretty scarves that you can get from anywhere, like a Sarojini Nagar market or a Linking Road or a Hill Road market, for pretty cheap and definitely reusable by the person who's gonna get this hamper. Now that your hamper is all set, now the first and the most important thing that we fill in are nuts, right? That is something everyone puts in a hamper, but putting these ugly packets is a strict no-no. I got this from Crawford market for 250 rupees, and instead of these glass, colorful glass coolers, you can also get mud coolers or, you know, any sort of mud utensils that you can use to put your favors in. So we'll do this. All you need to do is put your nuts inside these cute little glasses, which can be definitely used by your guests later for their cup of cutting chai or even a decorative. Let's think of the other goodies that you can give your guests. For the purpose of this hamper, I'm going to use some perfume. I have some bath essentials that can also go on the side. We are making an open hamper, so make sure that whatever you are placing inside it needs to be very clearly visible. So once you're done with all this, you can use any of such cute boxes to fit in any trinkets or say a little Ganesh Chiki Murthy and give it to your guest as a souvenir. Oh, I almost forgot the sheet masks. Let's get them in. One major aspect of our DIY hamper was to reduce waste. Let's try and not waste fresh flowers and add something like this golden rose. So, you know, you do have the floral feels to it, but it won't get spoiled. No hamper is complete without that perfect message for your guests, right? I'm going to pick this cheers card for my hamper. Cheers to our absolute final touch now. What I'm going to do is use battery-operated LED lights and wrap the hamper, wrap the edges of the hamper with it to give that final perfect cute touch, and your hamper will be all ready. Ta-da! Your DIY hamper is all ready. And can you see? It's super duper cute, isn't it? So that brings us to the end of this episode. Tag us and let us know, how was your experience of creating your own waste-free DIY hamper? Until then, subscribe to our channel, hit the like button, and keep coming back, guys. Bye.